came out here to watch Twan Adams play. You know, he's one of our boys from down south, so I got to come out here, show him some love, check him out. This is my first time being to a Tuskegee HBCU game. I've been to other HBCU games. I'm good friends with Frank Walker. One of y'all alumni, one of the guys that went to the NFL from Tuskegee. It's always good to have everybody come out and support. It's always good to see the crowd, everybody get behind it. Hopefully it's a good turnout, and every year it should get better and better.